Terre Haute man faces 9 felony charges related to child molestation and sexual misconduct with a minor. Montreal Snoddy was arrested Monday. According to court documents, Snoddy accused of sexually abusing at least 4 young girls between 2019 and February of this year. He is being held in the Vigo County Jail on $50,000 bond.